First of all, thank you so much, EQ, for creating this wonderful platform where we can have such wonderful discussions and we get the opportunity to present our company. The main contents for the today's presentation would be the company profile, followed by research and innovation. Then we are going to talk about the new products that have been launched, considering the market situations right now and the demand of the end customer. Then we are going to talk about the journey of SUNGROW India, how it became the number one market shareholding company in just a span of 4 years. And then we are going to talk about a few India and global references. To start with, the company was started in 1997 in Hefei, China, with the vision of becoming a global leader in the power conversion technology. 2002, we got our first rural electrification project. After that, 2011, we were listed into the well-known trademark for China. 2015 was another milestone where we achieved 99% efficiency of inverters. And now we are striving for 99.5. And 2018, we have come up with our own factory in India, which is having a capacity of 3 gigawatt currently. The company has a very simple vision and a mission for, which is to provide clean power for all and to become the leader in the power conversion technology. The main business that SUNGROW has globally are the storage inverter, the PV inverter, and energy storage. Energy storage will be introduced in India also in a short duration of, I think, another 6 months. This is our factory where we have a 4.1 megawatt rooftop PV plant. We have a capacity of 3 gigawatt per month in 2018. And 2018, we have inaugurated our India factory also, which is having capacity of, as I mentioned, 3 gigawatt yearly. As you can see, SUNGROW has had a very steady growth in terms of revenue and shipment across the globe. Last year, it has reached a shipment of 16.75 gigawatt across the globe. A total of 79 gigawatt has been supplied by SUNGROW in terms of solar PV inverters, out of which the major chunk is supplied into APEC region. And once you see the map, I think SUNGROW is present now in every continent. The company has a 35% staff structure in R&D. That's why you must have seen that we are able to supply our products in a very short duration, and we're able to launch our products in a very short duration of time, as per the customer demand. These are our banking partners globally. Coming to research and innovations, the factory in Hefei, China has its own testing chambers, along with a 3 megawatt plant, where we test our own inverters once the product is developed. Now we have reached an efficiency of 99%, and we are looking for forward to 99.5% in coming years. These are a few patents by SUNGROW. Looking at the manufacturing unit, we have our own manufacturing as well as testing labs in India as well as Hefei, China. Globally, products that we are supplying are 3.1 to 5 in 1500 volt. To brief you about it, we were the first company who started 1500 volt inverters in India and globally. The new products that are going to be launched are 250 kilowatt, 250 HX, which rated capacity is 200 kilowatt. And it is going to be for utility scale. And for the rooftop, we are coming up with a 100 kilowatt inverter. We also have presence in residential market, but not in India currently. We have it, most of the residential market is in Australia for SUNGROW. Plus, we are, as we know, we are giants in energy storage. And for India also, we have started taking the inquiries, and we are still looking at the market survey, and we are going to going to be launching our products very soon. Coming to global accounts, we have a few names here. IBC Solar, which gave us the first breakthrough in India with its 5 megawatt project and an 11 megawatt project in Pokhran in 2014. Coming to SUNGROW India, 2012, the company started exploring business opportunities in India with the director, Mr. Luke Liu, and we got our first order of string inverters, which is 5.5 megawatt, it's in Bhadla, by IBC. And then we got an 11 megawatt project in Pokhran. 2015 to 2017, we started building the complete SUNGROW team. And by the end of 2017, there were more than 70 employees in the company. And coming to it, we had supplied more than 2 gigawatt inverters up till 2017, and currently we stand at 3.8 gigawatt. 2018, we developed our own manufacturing unit of string inverters in Bangalore. On the map, if we see, we have presence, I think, in every region, with its headquarters at Gurugram, Bangalore, Calcutta, and a manufacturing facility at Bangalore, Mysore Road. Currently, the models that we have are for India market is 10, 12, and the new models are 100 and 200 kilowatt inverters. All the inverters, the best part about them is all of them are coming with a lot of technical advantages, such as string level monitoring is inbuilt in almost all the models. Plus, as I mentioned earlier, we were the first one to supply 1500 volt inverters. This shows the global presence, the India presence of supply for 3.5 gigawatt in India. If you see, all the major solar states have been covered by SUNGROW. 2017, we stood second in terms of market share, and now, according to the latest report, in Q3, we have had the 44% market share in 2018, and also overall 2018, we have been the leading suppliers in terms of market share. We have had the highest market share in a very less span of 4 years. Then we have a very good pan India service network. As you see, we have our own dedicated engineers all over the on different parts of the country. Plus, we have some third party tie-ups also to meet the demand in remote places and to deliver faster services. Then these are a few distinguished customers of SUNGROW in India. That includes Tata, Sterling, Adani, Acme, SoftBank Energy. This is the team picture where we had achieved a milestone of 3 gigawatt in December and looking forward to the next one. Coming to the Indian global references again, we have supplied 3.5 gigawatt in India, and we have supplied the maximum is 61 gigawatt in APAC region, with a total deployment of more than 79 gigawatt across the globe. Then these are a few India references of our utility scale projects. Then there is 1 megawatt storage plant Delhi, which was done, I think, 2 years back. Then we have, these are all India references. Plus, we are also catering the Sri Lanka and Bangladesh market by the same knowledge center that we have here in Bangalore, which was set up in July 2018. These are a few, again, utility scale projects overseas. As you can see in this, we have had the largest floating plant also in the world, which is there in China itself. This is another floating plant reference. And these are a few references of wind and electric vehicles that SUNGROW is dealing as a business unit across the world. Thank you so much.